rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you...
Welcome and happy Monday. By the looks of our joyful studio, today's advice show is related to Christmas. That's right, the most wonderful time of the year. Woo! Woo! I'm your host, Luca, and in the studio, we have a special guest, and he will be talking to us about his experience with Christmas shopping on a budget. Please welcome Matthew. Yeah. So Matthew, tell us about your special experience with Christmas shopping.
Well, Luca, over the past few years, I've struggled with trying to save money during the holiday season. There are so many gifts to buy for friends and family, but by the end of it, I'm broke. I gradually learned how to save money through tips I made up by myself, and I'd like to share them with you today.
That sounds like so fascinating. After the commercial break, we'll tell you four tips that will help your wallet feel at ease during this holiday season. Stay tuned.
Christmas is here.
Christmas is here.
Fa la la la.
Fa la la la. Christmas is here. Christmas is here. Fa la la la. Fa la la la.
Ding dong.
Fa la la la. Fa la la la.
Rum tummy tummy rum tummy tummy rum tummy tummy ho ho ho.
The Target 2-day sale is happening now. Fa la la la.
Tune it up, KD.
That sounds good right there.
Don't mess this up.
That's in there. Let's go. Dunk that.
Hey! Yeah! Please tell me the camera was on.
Special edition Christmas Day uniforms now available.
You these awesome tips on how to survive the holiday shopping on a student budget.
Number one, suggest a secret Santa. This way you'll be buying a gift for one person in a group rather than buying gifts for everyone.
Number two, shop early and always check out the sales section. This way you won't be stressed during the busy hours at the mall and you'll save money.
Number three, use a list on how much you want to spend on each person. This way you know what you need to buy and how much you need to and how much you actually want to spend on them.
Lastly, number four. Homemade gifts are great, cheap, and thoughtful. They come from the heart. This would be a great gift to give to anyone who really, really loves you. All right, those are all the tips we have for you today. We want to thank Matthew for being today's special guest. For all the BRTV 100 class, thanks for watching and happy holidays.
Hey.